Today is a core workout day. You will still need a timer, 1 full minute of work if you can. It's not as high impact, but it is high intensity for that core. Let me know how it goes. Day 3 of 5. Keep it up. Schedule it in.